what's going on?
The cemetery's refusing your brother's remains.
We're almost there. We're supposed to begin this in less than an hour.
Well, they've changed their mind. We've called two or three others and they won't do it either. Now there is this fella who owns Rose Hill Cemetery. He's a friend of mine, owes me a big favor.
Okay, that's fine. You would do that?
I haven't found a minister yet, though.